the last stretch of the trophy easy. Because I don't need to kill myself for it. So we're just going to go in. The only thing I remember from the last time fighting him is that when he slams his Keyblade down and creates ice, if you block that, you can wrist dodge it. That's the only thing I remember.
I've been waiting for this.
Like that. So he does the drop thing also after the triple fireball thing. Or triple fire tower thing. I don't. And he does it there too.
You wish.
Hey, what's he doing now? I thought he was vulnerable after the last of that, after the last of the laser beams. Maybe I'm incorrect. Yeah, he is. Okay, he is. There we go, I don't really need to dodge it, I can guard it. Because I know he's open after the third one. His weird fireball teleporting is a little ridiculous. It's so random. They all move at different speeds. It's not random. There's a... I just don't want to count it.
Give it up.
I screw that up every single time.
Destroy!
Just learning. There we go. Looks like it's three drops and then he does it.
You wish.
That's frustrating. I don't know why his dumb Laser, it's the third one. Because the first two come and then the third one's like a little delayed.
Give it up.
Yep, still wasn't fast enough, slow enough. Not the fire.
Too slow. Too slow. Give it up. Back off. Let's go. Dodge this.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what's the best way to dodge those stupid ice balls. Kidding me with that? He changes whether he wants to stay in the air after the third tower or come down, and I don't know how to predict that. Because if he just comes down, if he stays in the air, then I can just hit him, no problem. But if he comes down, I need to get ready to guard instead. So it's. Gosh, that's annoying. So long. Stupid evil Sora. Of course, he hadn't done the fireballs yet.
Too slow. Let's go. Fire. Right.
Right. Oh, wow.
Dodge this. Destroy.
Oh man, attacks at home. Very great stuff. I'm glad he has that too.
Nope.
Yes. Yeah, right. That fire's trying really hard.
Let's go.
Fucking bullshit. Alright, that time he decided to come down. Nice. How am I supposed to tell? I should always run with the assumption he's gonna come down. Suck.
Give it up.
I was to say, can I just charge through the last one? Like, block only 5? But, like, I don't want to risk getting hit by it. No, go. See, that time he didn't come down. So I missed out on that. Dodging those ice cubes is super easy in the air.
Nope.
But dodging his Keyblade charge is like super easy on the ground. Oh, bullshit. So I think he's open after the last fireball, just not sure when it is. It's weird. I think I know when it is, it's just like...
Give it up.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, he's gonna do it again.
Despair.
Right, I forgot that he does that. But I remember, I think Vanitas Remnant opens up his fight with that in Dream Drop? Birth by. Yeah, kind of. The ice is still a little tricky, but I got it. I think. Gosh, what a jerk this guy is.
Give it up.
Yeah, I can charge through the last one, okay. Yeah, no, I didn't figure out the ice. I don't know what to fucking do. Off. It's like, I need to get to the air. Why is it telling me about friends? They're not here. I mean, I need to get to the ground. Don't stop knocking me up in the air.
Yeah.
I did not notice my health.
Too slow.
I don't know if you can counter any of the fire. Like, I assume at the end you can, but I've tried and he doesn't do anything. He just teleports away. Is he vulnerable when he's gathering the keyblades? Is that what that was? That's what it looked like. Cause like he was about to go into the middle of the stage, right? I don't know what was happening there. I legit have no idea what he was doing. I think I pushed him past the desperation move phase and he just entered the I'm gonna do whatever I want now phase. But yeah, I mean, if I can fireball him out of the freaking desperation move, I'll do that every single time. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
The thing is just finding patterns. I just gotta find when they're open and why they're open.
Over here, so long.
I waited too long for that one. Like, ah, I got it, but like, I was too slow on the wrist dodge and he teleported out of the way. Darn it, every single time.
Dodge this. Destroy.
Alright, I think I understand when he's, what's the word? No, never mind. I thought I had something in my head, like, not like a big Eureka thing, but I thought I was like, yeah, there's something I want to say here, but there wasn't. Yeah, just, oh my gosh. Even if it was just his animation, like, after the fire towers, if he drops back in, it means he's gonna stay. But if he dives back in, that means he's gonna do his finishing attack. Like, I would've liked a difference like that. You know, dropping back in, like, barehanded, or jumping in with his weapon. I would've been like, oh yeah, that's a pattern you can read. As long as, you know, you keep an eye out. That's where I thought it was. I honestly thought there was an opening there. Just so you know, the hitbox of that Keyblade charge is absurdly big. It's a lot bigger than it looks. I was like, oh, I dodged it. Nope.
Let's go. Despair.
Alright. Okay, that was bullshit.
Over here. You're through. It's over. Yes. Back off.
You wish.
Take this, Lotto!
What? I thought I had him. I thought I could at least get a combo in. Gosh, that freaking attack goes on forever. So say, I think, like, it reminds you of Roxas when he goes into the middle of the field and does his light nonsense back in, Cage 2. Fire on the floor got me.
Too slow, too slow. Too slow.
Back off! Nope! Over! You wish!
What a jerk! What a jerk! Always forget there's a random little pause for his last fireball. I always freaking forget. Wow, Sora, how did you fucking miss that? He was right in front of you. Don't even talk to me, Vanitas. I'm not here for it. I'll just do that instead. I'll wait for him to land. Either he'll land or he'll teleport to me and I'll guard. Easy peasy. He really did the same thing twice in a row? I mean, I'll take it.
Let's go.
Even if that was a little odd.
Despair.
Gosh, it takes MP forever to come back. I have so many things on turning it up, and it's still so slow. I don't know why I was on the Grand Chef. I don't know why I swapped to it. Gonna let him kill me. Let's restart this.
Too slow.
It's a mess already.
Too slow.
Darkness.
It says something about his keyblade glowing or something. I don't know. I haven't noticed it glowing. Okay, I got it. That time. So all I can really do is just defend against this fire. Since I don't know any way to like, counter it, I don't know if he's open at all with the fire. Maybe he is. He probably is.
Let's go.
Oh, his nope is really loud when he jumps away from me. Yeah, I can't really tell, but I'd believe you. Oh, he did the teleport this time. I wasn't paying attention. That was my bad. I did not notice he did the teleport. Oopsies.
Let's go.
Right, here we go again.
You're nothing!
Fuck off! I saw it. Yeah, that time I saw it. But my finger was holding down R already to start air stepping. And I was like, no wait, he's doing the R thing, too late. I saw that move where you flail around and move towards them. It looks silly when you miss them. Stop missing them. He's not that far away from you. Yeah, that time, once again, I didn't hit O fast enough. It's like I rolled into him, that was weird.
No way.
I mean, once he knocks you into the air, you might as well just give up, right? There's no way to get back down. I wonder if any part of that fire sequence is supposed to be interruptible, because it really doesn't seem like. I would think it's when he gets really close to you, because it's like, oh, you can use the counter option here and you'll actually hit him, but I've tried and it doesn't do that. So it just leaves me in an odd place where I'm like, hang on a second. Dumb little fire tunnels.
So long.
off. I've already been at this for 50 minutes, are you kidding me? Why did I miss that? I'm just gonna let him kill me, I don't wanna do this anymore. Blah, 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 Vanitas. Darkness, darkness, darkness. Is it just his nope? Not even his, like, give it up? I looked down at the freaking chat and I let him hit me with that. Fucking stupid. Yeah, it doesn't. I mean, I wonder how many attempts. I mean, I guess it's not like I put a lot of attempts. Like, I think Zigbar... I mean, it depends on how many times I give up and let them kill me and how many times they kill me instantly, but like, for a good Zigbar run, like my winning Zigbar run with all the codes on was 7 minutes long. So like, for a good Zigbar run, it's probably just really long. So not really all that many attempts. I probably should have been keeping count during all the streams, I just didn't. I can counter, I can block that, I don't need to dodge roll it. That's new.
Take this.
Too slow, too slow.
Yes, back off.
Give it up.
Yeah, just nope. Yeah, I think that'd be less of the VA stuff and maybe more of just the recording audio. Like maybe it just sounds louder. The audio mixing, I mean. Yeah, I really haven't mentioned it enough, I didn't go into detail, but like, when he's riding around in the Keyblades and he sends it after me, and it has that aura in front of it, it reaches out much farther in front of it than you would think. Like, wowie. Oh, right now? Right into this? Oh, you gotta go to work? That sucks. Oh, fuck you! Piece of shit. I hate that move so much.
You wish.
Take this.
Oh, I can do it after the first one too, okay. That's nice.
Go!
Fire!
Dodge this!
Fuck you.
Dodge this.
Man, the ice sucks. The ice sucks! Can I get a guard against the Keyblade Charge, I wonder? I don't think I can. And it does so much damage, I don't really want to test it out. Fuck off! Wow, the tips are just useless today. I don't know why. They're all like really stupid tips.
Over here. You're through.
Like, oh, if the enemies are too strong, raise your level? Yeah, sure. I can do that. It's not like I'm at level 99 already.
You wish.
Like, freaking stupid. This is nonsense.
You wish.
slow.
Back off! Back at you! Over here! Back off!
You wish! Let's go!
Blaze!
Dodge this! Dodge this! Ride! Take this! You wish!
It's like, get away from the fire, get away from the fire. Freaking drop attack.
Let's go.
Let's say, like, where are you going?
You're nothing.
Fuck you! Oh, that's bullshit. That's so much bullshit. All things considered, Venus doesn't really have that many different attacks. This doesn't feel like it, just the attacks he does have suck. Everything involving all the keyblades he summons is the worst. Okay, so I can block the Keyblade charge, just not the last one. Okay, that'll make it a little easier, I think. Can never tell where he appears for that. And went for the down stab again. Or not even really the down stab, the down slam.
You wish.
What now? Wow, what the fuck? Really? Can any of those attacks be blocked at all? I guess I have to try, but that risks wasting the opportunity.
Yeah.
destroyed!
Too slow. Too slow.
You wish! Back at ya!
Let's go!
Blade ride!
Dodge this! You wish! Get him! Take this! You wish! Let's go! You're nothing!
Okay, so I can defend against the clone, like the shadow of Vanitas things, but I can't defend against the Keyblades. That was my guess in my head, but now I know. I don't know if that'll help at all. Destroying anything, Vanitas. Except my will to live, you'll definitely destroy that. What the hell is wrong with me? I have so many openings that I just let slip by completely. Fuck off. Try revising your abilities? That's not gonna help. His keyblades don't glow a lot, though. Is that just for the latter half of the fight? Oh Or at least I don't notice his keyblades glowing. Oh, do they mean the big ones? That he rides on? Maybe that's what they mean. Cause then that actually does make sense. Sort of.
You wish.
Destroy.
Too slow.
I just go right into his face for that. That's nice. I was gonna say, it's really weird when he starts flying away, and it's like, never mind, I'll come back. Oh my fucking fuck! As an asshole. Koopa coin will save you from one defeat. I know. I don't have any Koopa. I have a Koopa coin, but I'm just not allowed to use it. Probably one of the codes I'll turn on. I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. Depends. Codes I like them. I definitely want to turn off the gradual HP loss. That's like screw that one. HP slip, I think it's called. Doesn't make any sense.
Let's go.
Dodge this. Dodge this. Ride. Take this. You win.
Let's go.
You're nothing.
No way.
Fuck off. Been very good at getting through the fire now. There may not be an opening during the fire, but there is after it, which is nice. And he gets right in front of him. That's really funny. Somehow he don't see it coming.
You're nothing!
Every single time, it's the stupid fucking Keyblades. At least I can actually guard his wrist dodge move and counter it properly. I think for the other people, if you guarded it in the wrong position, it wouldn't take. Fuck off. Oh, there it is. He combined the wrist dodge with his stupid basic combo. Okay, that was a dumb mistake. Very dumb mistake. Special move sucks, but half, and I'm still working on this jerk. Ugh. I just hate whenever he throws in the random teleporting Keyblade strikes onto the end of anything, because I'm never ready for it. It's so sudden.
Too slow.
You wish.
Yeah, those. These fucking things. So stupid.
Let's go.
Blade.
Dodge this.
Fucking fuck. I would have loved to have gotten that second wrist dodge, but I'm always just too slow. Which I guess is fair, because that's what he's saying all the darn time.
Let's go.
No, wait. Oh, fuck off. That's perfect. There are very few things worse than dropping combos.
Too slow.
Fuck! It's like I'm not dodge rolling fast enough. It's fucking bullshit. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? That one, and I think, what's he gonna do next? The teleporting swords that I hate. Yep.
Let's go.
Fire!
Dodge this.
All right, the fire towers. Every single time I see them, I get angry. I hate the fire towers.
You wish.
What to do now?
Let's go.
Of course. I don't even know why I asked. Of course he'd be doing this next.
You're nothing.
I was doing good and then it didn't make sense. Oh man, I hate it. This move sucks.
You wish.
Especially when it gets really close to me with this. I'm like, no, no, because all I need is one stray fireball to hit me and mess everything up. So I'm like, no, stop. Bad Benitez, don't do that.
You wish.
I wasn't sure if I was close enough to him, but I went for it. I thought he was gonna do the fireballs.
Let's go. Blaze. Despair.
Come on, what was that? Back, that felt fast. Well, the whole time you were doing that, I was going crazy.
Too slow, too slow.
Over here.
You win. Let's go. Dodge this.
Can you just kill me? I'm not gonna survive this.
You're nothing.
Darkness.
It's amazing how this has happened in every single fight that I've done, not just for this guy, but all of them. Like, there are times where I'm like, wow, I'm doing well, I have all my health, and then all of a sudden it's all gone. Good old freaking ridiculous zero defense nonsense. Oh, yeah, you saw the one time I made it through the DM? Yeah, I survived the whole thing. It's a little ridiculous. Yeah, I learned at some point while you were gone that you can indeed block the Shadow Clone. So it makes it a little bit easier, but not really. You got through it only to die immediately after, because of course. I prefer if he does his wrist dodge moves all the time, because they let me beat him up longer. Because he doesn't like doing them. Or at least it looks like when he does the first one, he'll always do the second one. So that's something I can prepare for at least.
You wish.
Give it up.
You wish.
Too slow.
Let's go.
Fire!
Dodge this. Ride.
Blade.
Dodge this. Take this.
Were you here when I learned I could block those Keyblade charges? I don't know.
You wish.
Honest, once I learned that, I was like, wow. Thank you.
Despair.
Fuck off! I would like to say if I can make it through the DM I'll win, but like, I don't know what the fuck he's doing after the DM. Let him kill me, I don't fucking care.
Let's go.
We're almost at 2 hours and I'm still on this guy. Well, my thing says I've been streaming for 1 hour and 47. I think the first 5 minutes of it was me checking and doing stuff, though, but still, it's 1 hour and 40.
Over here! So long!
Fuck off! I haven't really figured out much beyond guarding the shadow clones and the what are they called? The keyblades. Like, there's nothing else that I've learned that's like been different. No new openings, nothing. I just gotta commit to the ones that I know and try not to fuck up. Get hit by his random teleporting sword move. I really hate that one. Not that when he does that, I get as close to him as I possibly can.
You wish.
I just think it's funny.
Yeah.
go. Dodge this. Dodge this.
Take this.
Back off. You win.
Take this.
Too slow. Too slow.
Back off! So long! Take this!
You wish!
Let's go! You're nothing!
It can't be.
The slow moving, yeah, the slow moving fireball is pretty great.
Give it up.
Yeah, me not pursuing him isn't on purpose. I'm just kind of tired of the whole thing. New opponent time. Oh gosh, I don't want to spend time learning someone else, you crazy? I don't know what is wrong with this fucking game. Do you see this? All the tip screens are like beginning level tips. Like nothing about how to fight Vanitas. There isn't a single tip about his desperation move. Isn't that weird? I doubt they'd be useful, but I just think it's strange. Everything is like the most... None of the other fights have done this. Did they like... code the wrong things into Vanitas' game tips, because they're all really stupid. There's stuff like, of course you would know. It's like the weirdest thing about this whole thing. They almost come across as mocking.
Destroy! Yeah. Jump.
Yeah. Too slow. Too slow. Yeah. Too yeah. slow.
Yeah. Back at you. Yeah.
Let's go.
Fire!
Dodge this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's like the weirdest thing.
Back off.
You wish. Let's go. You're nothing.
Off. Trying to rush the thing to get my MP back, and I got it back at the last possible second. I couldn't use it. Looks like if I get maybe... Nah, never mind.
Let's go.
Yeah, that fireball tried its best. I'm really at my wit's end with this nonsense. Like, if there was one code that I want to turn on right now, it would be Koopa Coin. Like, I would want to be able to use my Koopa coin. Oh, that camera swung around as fast as it could. Fucking shit! I wish I could drop to the ground as fast as he can.
Let's go.
It's like, not really fair that he can do that, but I can't.
Despair.
Let's forget about that one. Like, not even trying to be funny, I just wish I could fall to the ground faster.
Yeah.
Fuck! That was the one thing I knew how to guard against. I honestly didn't think it'd take this long. Like, I definitely thought I'd be done by now. Like, at least done with Vanitas. Like, if I was gonna fight anyone else after, I definitely didn't think I could beat them. That's not completely true. There goes all my health, cause fuck it. I hate his stupid teleporting sword move. I got it. I figured it out.
You wish.
I just don't know if I can replicate that. But I'm definitely gonna try. What have I got to lose? If I knew ahead of time when he was going to do that, I have an easier time cutting him off. I just don't know when he's gonna do it, when he's gonna try to summon them to escape. It's like a very brief amount of time. I'm just gonna fuck it. The one time I skipped his desperation move on accident, I was like, was it just me hitting him with fire? And yeah, it's as he jumps, before he lands on his keyblades, it's a very small window. Like, it's like the smallest window in the world. Yeah, when he's near half HP. I figured as much, it's a little hard to tell. Because I don't even know how much health he has.
Right. You're through! So long! Back off!
You wish! Let's go!
Yeah, it would not let me home in on him. I mean, I didn't think I could air step to him because it's so brief, but I could see him very... Oh yeah, that was at the last possible second I guarded that first one. I was not in fight mode, I was in, what do I do mode. Fuck off!
Back at you. Yeah. Good. Yeah. So long. nothing!
Well, because you can't guard the Keyblades. That's the thing. You have to avoid the Keyblades.
You're through! See ya! Yeah. It's over!
You wish!
Take this! So long! So long! Yeah! Back off!
You wish!
Back at you! Over here! So long!
Let's go.
Ride.
Dodge this.
Fire.
Ride.
Take this.
You wish.
Back off! So long! You're through!
Too slow.
Over here.
He's dead. 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 I was not at all as worried as I should have been. Like, I didn't realize I had skipped the DM until I think... I don't know. I don't know when I realized it. Yeah, because I didn't interrupt it. I think somehow I did enough damage to get him past it and into phase two and he didn't do it. Because I definitely didn't interrupt it. I didn't even see him go for it. I don't know how I did that. Like, for real. That was... I'll fucking take it. And then he went into the pattern, and I'm like, please do the sword swings, and then I can counter it. He didn't do the Keyblade bit either at the end. Oh, right, when he starts, like, shooting out the tiny Keyblades? Yeah, that's a different combo. I guess he didn't start it. Thank goodness. That would have killed me. That was weird. Like, I think if I had realized what was happening in time, I would have been more worried, but, like... I was like, wait, where did his second phase go? I mean, where did his DM go? Why am I in his second phase? What's going on? And then I saw the combo, and I was like, I can do this. And I did it. Well, let's save the game so I don't lose this 2.5 hours of bullshit. That was weird. I don't want to say it's anticlimactic, because I think winning that fight under any fucking circumstances where you have 12 pro codes is not anticlimactic, but I was just... It was weird. I don't get it. I don't know what happened. Also, I do appreciate, though, that they gave me the opener where he does two wrist dodge moves in a row, because if you notice, like, as Polylab mentioned, because the wrist dodge and the follow-up does not contribute to revenge value, you're able to do more damage. So with a single wrist dodge, I can take out two bars of health. With two in a row, I took out four. So that helps me get him to his first phase, where he rides around and the Keyblade shoots ice faster. And then after that, it's just a matter of not screwing up. I mean, to be fair, I at least learned how to dodge the DM, right? The issue is just that it became surviving. It's a lot like Lorxine. Even though I didn't really learn how to dodge hers, or even Terranorts, if I could get through it with a bit of health, maybe I can, like, scan... From now on, find the wrist dodge and reset till good RNG. I would love to do that. I was actually considering doing that, but, like, it doesn't give me the option to reset. I wish it would. I wish that was something they added to the fights. That'd be nice. So you don't have to wait for them to kill you, because, like, sometimes it takes them forever to kill you. So let's check out the premium menu. Let's look at that merit score. Yeah. One more will get me the trophy. One more under these conditions will indeed get me the trophy.